check, hey, 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 check, check. Check. My name is Chris Crofton, and I'm from Nashville, Tennessee, and I got a band called the Alcohol Stuntman up there, and I'm traveling with the Black Diamond Heavies and Scott Byron right now, and it's just me tonight, the Alcohol Stuntman, not the Alcohol Stunt Band. And by the way, anybody I know would like to get me a beer as soon as possible, that would be good. My cape is a bar rag. jump over. Can you? Sharks, mountains, or duck ponds. I stagger and stumble. I wake up with my clothes on. Make it down this way very often, but I'm going to come back more. But I know there's some important shit to talk about right here, right now, about maybe stocks and bonds. This song's about being out on the road. It's called Being Out on the Road. I spent almost all my time out here. You don't know from one day to the next what time it is or what, where you're at, man. You don't know if you're grabbing onto a dick or a pussy or what, man, but you're trying to feel something, you know? You don't really care. Is it a big clit or is it a dick? You don't give a fuck. Man, oh man. Man, it's like the backwards mosh pit. This is about being out on the road, you know, and how you don't know if you're a woman or a man, just like Bob Seger said. You know. Man, there's something we wanna know. What's a pretty girl like me gotta do to get you alone? I say it's not what you gotta do, honey. It's what you gotta have. It's not what you say, darling. It's how you're stacked. It's a combination to my heart. But you don't have to be a debutante. You don't even have to be smart. I prefer Amazon graduates, prom queens from the Ozarks. 36, 24, 36 is a combination to my heart. Say stuff, man. What's a bunch of underage girls like us gotta do to an old man like you to get you off? I know it's not a thug. I heard that. But I love a girl with my shorts. I tried to have real relationships. I got squashed like a well-hung bug. So now 36, 24, 36 is a combination to my heart. Graduates, prom queens from the Ozarks. 36, 24, 36 is the combination to my heart. Yeah, 36, 24, 36 is the combination to the stunt man's ever-loving heart. Much. Chattanooga. Are y'all talking about the choo-choo? Are y'all talking about Starbucks? It's about going to strip clubs. I National wife. Your wife is leaving you for a guy named Glenn. She was seeing on the side. This love of the Irish should be the death of us all. Thanks very much. Thanks a lot. Thanks, Mom. Thank you, Mom. Thanks, Dad. Man, oh man! What's the difference? What's 2 feet tall? I got something for you. I got something for you that's better than condominium prices, alright? Like granite countertops, alright? What's 2 feet tall, black and blue, and blows me? My son! I got one more for you, alright? Come buy a CD for me. I'm sure you couldn't hear me at all, though, because everybody's so busy talking about FEMA. Oh, man, you got a good show coming up. You got Scott Byron and you got the Black Diamond Heavies, and we're going to take it, alright? I guess. Or else talk. You guys are funny. You pay a cover just to sit around and talk, alright? But I'm not bitter. I'm not bitter. Hey, what?
Shut up!
What's that?
Hey, shut up!
Shut up, is that what you said? You shut the fuck up. Jesus Christ. I'm sorry I couldn't be Fallout Boy for you. What do you fucking listen to? Stained? My Chemical Romance, The Black Parade. It's good shit. This last song is called Alcohol, Alcohol, and I hope I haven't been too unfriendly. Thanks very much for having me, and thank you to change it. Thank you very much.